was like, ah! I know, he's running around, he's running around, and there, and it's like, it's cool, bro, and there, he's like, oh my god!
What if nobody asked about the cats?
Just how you feel about it.
You can literally say, fuck cancer for all we care.
Yeah.
I'm good with that.
Yeah. Again, if you don't want to talk a lot, you don't want to talk a lot.
Accepted anywhere, this is where it's going to be accepted. So that's why we wrote magazine, came to Westwood. So yeah, we're all moving up and upward and onward. So yeah.
That's what we're pushing for, man. That way it's widely accepted. And again, like if somebody like herself has to come here, then she can medicate out in public and not be looked at like, you know, a junkie or something. Where it's like, it's not like that. So hopefully we're going to create enough where it starts moving that way to where everybody can come here. Cool, man.
Thank you. Thank you for your time. Great show, by the way.
Yeah, dude. Good luck. You're the fucking
best. By the way, guys. This story is amazing. Tell us again how long you and your family has been into this type of drinking. This is so cool.
I've been doing it for 10 years and my dad's been doing it since 56 now. He's been doing it since he was about 12.
Isn't that amazing?
My brother does it, all my uncles do it. We're circus people, so
amazing. Yeah, so as you guys will see up in these clips up here, you guys will see what's going on in there.
Do you have an Instagram here?
Shout out
to
Instagram.
G-Town
Gods.
And
the Global
Death
Squad's on Facebook.
Global Death Squad, G-Town Gods. Everybody check it out. We'll be tuning in again here in a little bit, talking to some more people. We're at Arizona Bike Week 2018.
Bye, guys.